Redwood's sitting over there. Let's go ask him about the capsules, Ed says. Let's see if he's in the mood, Jonathan says. Says, when does Jonathan care if he's in the mood?
あんたらの探してるものはこれか?
Yeah, give me that.
このカプセルだろ? そのカプセル? あの老いぼれは信用ならねえ。 で、俺がここの最新設備で調べてやったんだが、何も出なかった。単なるカプセル剤だ。人騒ぎ。長く騒ぎだとはな。どうしてそれを？みんな知ってるさ、この騒ぎだから。しかし飛んだ猿芝居だ。こいつ言わせておけ、ヨハさん。ほらよ、返すぜ。
ビクトリーに調べ直してもらおう。We have all of them? 待て。エド、よく見ろ。この製材識別マーク。これは、ロレインから預かったカプセルじゃない。星材識別コードの一部が欠けてないぞ。何言ってる。これはあのじいさんから預かったカプセルだ。間違いない。レッドウッド、いい加減なことを言うな。
俺はあんたらと違って忙しいんだ。ビヨンド30周年記念パレードの警備の打ち合わせもしなくちゃならん。こんなつまらんことにいつまでも関わってる暇はない。じゃ。はあ。やられた。唯一の証拠だったのに。くそ。この
BCP に奴らの犬が。ビクトルか、レッドウッドか。 いや、味方がいるかどうかだ。さて、あのタレコミ屋の裏は取れなかったが、どうする?
We should talk to him again about Redwood. Any developments? Well, yeah. We believe the capsules we got from Hojo have been switched by Redwood, Jonathan says. Switched? Now, why would he do something like that? Are you sure you're not mistaken? I won't have you throwing accusations at my men without any proof. Unfortunately, we can't show him the crests. We need a terminal to view them. I'm gonna go back to forensics, but first let me ask them advice, some more things. Okay, there's a few options I didn't take. You like me or something? Oh, we have new options now. You know me pretty well by now, don't you? I haven't been able to put my military experience to use here at all. Past doesn't matter as much as how you live here and now, don't you think? There's not much cooperation between the police on home and BCP, so there haven't been any real developments. The OLA police are still trying to write it off as a terrorist bombing. A lot of Beyonds have been the targets of eco-terrorists lately. Apparently it was a special type of bomb that was used. What do you mean, a special type of bomb? Jonathan asked. According to the report, it wasn't your everyday device. Some of the parts they picked up at the scene are only available to the military and the police. It says, beyond any ordinary terrorist arsenal. Jonathan asks, why would the perpetrator use parts that could be traced? As a warning. That whole thing was a warning. On home, they're looking the other way because the victim was a Beyond, while BCP isn't interested because it happened on home. Neither one is conducting a real investigation. That's just wonderful. Capsules? What are you talking about? I honestly don't know anything. Redwood. I don't know him that well, but I still wouldn't like to have that guy for a partner. Though the chief could tell you more about him. Is that true? Jonathan says. Ed says, no, I don't know him either. Meryl, did something happen between Ed and Redwood? Jonathan says. Well... Ed says, no, nothing happened. Just drop it, alright? How could I ask Ed? He's not with me. Frozeners are the reason I left the military, remember? Jonathan says, that's why you don't like him? I finally got out of the military and came to Beyond, but then I get here and what happens? Yeah, I feel you. You just can't get away from them. Well, it's not only that. Anyway, be careful with him. You don't know what he might be up to. Alright, let's ask him the rest of stuff. Can we talk about home instead? I want to know more about it. You were saying you're a repatriatist, Jonathan says. I can understand why you're not into home so much, but it's not as nice a place as you think. Dave says, it doesn't matter how nice you think it is. I'm dying to go there just once. I have to experience it for myself. I don't really have anything else to say. I'm not good at talking about myself. You wouldn't do well on home then, Jonathan says. Why is that? You need to be outgoing if you're living on home. It's not like here where people develop a bond because you're all living on the colony together. People there, they try to make themselves stand out, you know what I mean? See, I don't get that. What's wrong with living a quiet life on your own? You can. I've done it. But it's a lonely path. We're not designed to be solitary creatures. Think so? I wouldn't want anyone getting in my way. What I really want to do is some bird watching in the great outdoors or whale watching in the ocean. You can't do that sort of thing here. It's like Meryl said, that sort of thing happens nearly every day on home. No one's that interested. We need to go to home ourselves to get anything done. We can't count on the guys in OLA for any favors. They'll never come up with a suspect. Not in a million years. I hate to tell you this, but... we've hit a dead end. Capsules? That reminds me, there was a call from a Chris at BCCH. She said to tell you, I couldn't find those capsules anywhere. Oh boy. What capsules was she talking about? Guess we don't feel like telling him. Redwood arrived on home on an American Space Lines flight the day before Hojo's wife was killed, and apparently the Tokugawa group paid for his ticket. Jonathan says, I happened to sit next to him on my flight here. He said he'd gone to visit some family or something. Yeah, his family. That's weird, Ed says. He's from Beyond. I've never heard of him having any family on home. Not his own family. Jonathan's family. The possibility of his involvement in Lorraine's murder has always been at the back of my mind, Jonathan says. It's only speculation, Dave says, but he was in the position to go after Hojo's wife.
Ah, so da. Dekacho, Jonah-san. Pioneer 10号 の 9 stars ってやつから伝言があったわ。
Oh, yeah.
Pioneer 10号? やつだ。あの AMM の垂れ込み屋。
Yep.
状況が変わった。今日のビヨンド時間04時に例のパイオニア前へ来い。
4 a.m.
女の声だったわ。
Oh.
女の声。
So it's a woman in that suit.
いいえ、音声信号だけだったわ。プロテクトされてたから録音もできなかったし。
やつは女だった。
わからない。機械的に音声を変調してたかもしれない。
最近のプロテクトって強烈なんだ。BCP なんかより一般の技術の方が進んでるんだ。
エド、今度こそ奴を捕まえようぜ。ナークカプセルがなくなった今、頼りは奴しかいない。
デカ長、そろそろ僕らの出番かな。
まあ、待ってろ。
ジョナサン、いつでもいいよ。あんたの助けならいつでも OK さ。
ありがとう、デイブ。その時は頼む。
ああ、任せてくれ。
Yeah, come with us. It wouldn't be surprised me at all if he really is involved with Tokugawa or the Mafia. The phone call. Anything else added? No. I wasn't the one who answered it, so I don't know anything about it. Meryl's the one who talked to her. Your only option is to go meet the informant. What'd you say? I guess all we can do now is trust the informant, huh? Ask her more about the phone call. I couldn't record it because of the encryption, but it was definitely a woman's voice. And it sounded like somebody's real voice, not something run through a machine or something. If they call again, I'll try and trace it. Shouldn't you hurry to AMM? Even if it is a trap, still could be fun, don't you think? Yeah, maybe. Let's get to AMM, Ed says. Our guy must be in trouble. Well, I want to check on forensics first. Did you get the capsules back? Victor says. Nope. The capsules have been switched, Jonathan says. The ones we got back are fakes. Blia! What does that mean? I should never have handed them over to them. Think you can make a fool out of Victor Jurgens. Sorry, guys. It was my fault. You have any family, Victor? Just Gorby here. My work is everything to me. I want to continue doing it as long as I'm alive. You gave them to Redwood personally, Victor? Jonathan asked. Yeah, it was him. No doubt about it. It must have been him that switched them. Bastard. Trying to blame me? I'm sorry, guys. I really am. Alright, let's go. Quick save, and let's get out of here. It's the lobby. I don't suppose this guy knows anything. Hey, Ed. They're just letting you take the time off to take this guy sightseeing? Lucky you. What'd you say? Ed says it's not too far from the truth. What a lovely gentleman. It'll be nice when you're gone. We can finally get rid of the smell. Jonathan says, you just go on and on and on, don't you? Look, it's all right, Ed says. Just ignore him. Hi, Ed. Can you even name an actual case you worked the past year? Jonathan says, he's got a face you never get tired of smacking. Alright, nothing helpful here. This guy we can't talk to, right? Alright, let's go. I'm worried about the informant, Ed says. We better hurry. Alright, let's get to AMM. What's our car? This one? Here's when we go to Ed's house instead.
Yoshi, tarekomi ya gamatteru. AMM kau zo.
Kondo koso shoutai o tsukande yaru.
Kande.
Dun, 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 dun.
夜の AMM か。不気味だな。
おかしいな。奴らしくない。
You don't know anything about him.
こんな寂しいところを指定してくるとは。
Different theme.
状況が変わったとか言ってたが、何かあったんだろう。
とにかく嫌な場所だ。昼間賑やかな博物館ほど、夜は気味悪い。
Yeah, really.
今度はもう奴を怒らせるようなことをするんじゃないぞ。
俺は丁重に接してるつもりだがね。
ま、い
い。うん。 It's AMM. It won't be open at this time of night. Jonathan asks, you think he's really here? After how careful he was last time? Something's obviously come up. Something that can't wait. All the lights are off. Doesn't look like anyone's around. Definitely looks closed. Look at the city lights on the water. So pretty. Jonathan sighs. I'm not one of your girls, remember. Do we have different descriptions for these things? No, not really. Space shuttle discovery. Alright, let's go in.
Nanda, kagin ga kakatte nai zo.
Atarimae da. Oretachi wa Nine Stars no goshoutai da zo.
Naruhodo. Yatsu wo matasete shimatta na.
Do you have keys to the place? Or you pick his way in?
Nine Stars ka. Fuzaketa yatsu da. Kondo koso shoutai wo abaite yaru.
Two fists.
Iko, John-san.
Gonna meet in the same place?
Who is
there? You're weird. You're so quiet.
Some of the stuff he might have read already. The second floor has a lounge area as well, but it's usually shut. They only open it for special events. Yeah, I guess I read that. I don't think our guy would be up there. It really is hard to see without any lights. It's a map showing all the areas and how to get to them. I can't see that great in this light. Map of the building. Moon Corner! Save space for last again.
Getsumen Corner dazo.
Is this him?
Shizuka da. Hontou ni getsumen ni iru yō da.
Is he in one of these?
Nani ka kehai ga shinai ka?
Or she?
Edo.
This is the type of suit the informant was wearing. Doesn't look like the informant's inside here, does it? Jonathan says. No, it's just a figure. Could this be him? No, it's only a figure. There's nobody inside, it's just a figure. God damn it, it's just a figure. What about this one? This is another Apollo AVA suit, same as the informant's. Just a figure. Just a figure.
Just a figure.
So why do we feel like we're being watched? By what? From where? I think it'd probably be in Space Corner again, but that's why I'm checking everything else first. What the heck?
Beyond Corner da.
Heads are missing.
Miro! Oretashi no kubi ga kiri-toraeteru.
What the hell?
悪質ないたずらをする奴らがいるな。嫌な予感がする。Who
did that?
早く、ナインスターズを探そう。That
sounds like real danger. It looks like it's been cut off with a laser cutter, it says. Jonathan says whoever did this went to a lot of trouble. I don't think it was a bunch of high schoolers who did this. This is clearly aimed at us as some kind of threat. Another warning, huh? Can't say I want to end up like this, Jonathan says. Same for this one, Ed says. It's a nice clean cut. Who'd do something like this? Nothing wrong with Sadayoki's, Jonathan says. Big surprise. Everyone else is fine. It's the figure of Salvatore. Creepy stuff, Ed says. Salvatore's figure hasn't been touched. They only took off our heads. The chief. G- Gates hasn't been touched, Jonathan says. Looks like we're the favorites. Dun dun. Alright. I sense danger. From the music and chopped off heads, so let's save again before we head to the space corner. Oh, chopped off as well?
Pansa-corner-da.
Oh, that's blood. That's real.
この宇宙服、あのタレコミ屋の。That's
a real person's head chopped off.
ジョナさん、首がない。俺たち、ポリスノーツの人形と同じだ。ん?パイオニアのプレートにも何か書いてある。その宇宙服にも書いてあるぞ。In
blood?
この件から手を引け、リスノーツだとさ。Never。俺たちへの脅しか?ん?どうした、ジョナさん。座り込んで。いや、ちょっと調べ物さ。What's
he doing? This is someone's attempt at a threat, Ed says. But that's, isn't that real blood? This is actually someone's been killed. The inscription here? I thought he meant on the plaque there. Oh, blood. Yeah, no kidding. There's a crest. That's the crest. Which one? Jupiter? That's the Ishida crest. That is the Ishida crest. This must mean something. Let's go take a look at the hologram. I can't look at the crest. Anyway, yeah, that's Ishida crest. So, Ishida was the informant? And had his head chopped off. Oh, why aren't we more alarmed by that? We think it's fake blood or something?
ジョナさん、おかしいぞ。どうかしたか?惑星が一つ多いんだ。惑星が10個置いてる。Extra planet?
よくわからん。A bomb?
何か動いてるぞ!
Oh my god.
なんてこった! タレコミ屋は石田だったのか?
I knew it, that's his crest! How nasty. Tongue hanging out and stuff.
これは… 見ろ、この惑星の形! 上から見ると、ちょうど石田の家紋、供養になる。
Oh yeah.
ナインスターズってのは、石田の家紋。
Right.
社員コードだった。
True, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Get the hell out of here. Oh, you're kidding? How am I gonna shoot those things? Shoot all over? Are we supposed to shoot the red ones? They're so tiny, are you kidding me? Ugh! Where's my gun? I'm out? Oh, duh. There's no end to them. Let's get out. Look. Forget about that now. We have to get away from the mosquitoes. Call Hall.
Lobby.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, are you kidding? Suck them in somewhere?
CO2
うまくいけばそれでマスキートを一箇所に集められる。このAMMで CO2を含んだもの。Not sure。確か最初に来た時説明を聞いたような気がする。CO2か。Dry ice。ドライアイスがあればいいが。The moon exhibit。よし、CO2を含んだものを探そう。 moon corner? Is there anything sting still? Why am I shooting? Oh! I'm almost dead. Ah. I have to stop shooting to let him... Game over. First time seeing that screen. I guess not bad, huh? But we haven't had many shooting sections after all. Can we just load from... He's wearing a lunar suit. Oh, we're here at least. Yeah, give me the gun. At least we have full health again. I don't think I can hit him when he's standing there like that. He waits for me to move the cursor, doesn't he? I should just shoot through the rungs of that ladder. Stand up. Gotcha. Wish I could see his life meter. Damn it. so annoying. Didn't I hit him at his foot once? Oh, it's CO2 back there. Damn it. He knows when I have to reload. That's sensitive information, mister. He waits for me to move away. Got him. Can I save? CO2.
マスキーとも追ってくる。
しかしエド、本当に撃てないんだろう。
すまん、援護はできん。
CO2? What about this? Any CO2 in this? That won't be any help. Keep moving. We're looking.
いや、待てよ。
Wait, it's a fire extinguisher. That's what.
アルカリ型の消火器だ。
Soda acid?
消火器。なら二酸化炭素を吹き出すの。
そうだ。
Yeah.
マスキートのやつらを騙せるかもしれない。
I thought it was here.
よし、下がってろ。今消火器を使うぞ。逆さにしてと。お？何も反応がない。
Oh, just shoot it with my gun. What?
これはダメだ。壊れた。ほら、中の炭酸ナトリウム溶液が漏れてるんだ。
そう。
さっきの打ち合いで弾が当たったんだ。
Did I do that? I was trying to shoot it to release the CO2.